The best of WA's music scene have been honoured at the annual Wami Awards. Some of the bands already making their mark overseas.
Fun and funky. The Western Australian Music Industry Awards are a celebration of talent.
It's just nice to have a lot of great musos in one place and catch up with all your mates.
There's something in the water, isn't there?
Birds of Tokyo took our most popular act. Their lead singer Ian Kenny, who's also the lead singer of Carnival, won Best Male Vocalist.
Definitely a great nod to achieve and be recognised for. It's come as a bit of a surprise for us as we've both just got off a flight from London.
Carnival won Most Popular Album for Sound Awake, as well as Most Popular Live Act.
I've just been attacking the overseas thing for the last couple of months, so it's been very exciting, and it's very exciting to come back to Perth and be part of the Wami Festival.
Emperor's the ones to watch after being named Most Promising New Act.
We've got a record that we're mastering at the moment. We're going to get it out hopefully towards the end of the year. We're not sure yet, but the next step is just putting another single out.
Adding a bit of class and a lot of energy to the evening, the Browhorn Orchestra, the unique group picking up Best Funk Act.
Congratulations on the award, how do you feel?
Yeah, pretty stoked, pretty glamorous.
No, I feel glamorous.
Other winners on the night included Eskimo Joe for Best Commercial Pop Act and the Killdevil Hills, the Best Rock Act.
Wami are definitely rocking the audience, but despite being nominated for 8 awards, they didn't go home with any. Maybe next year.
The Golden Wami going to Peter Barr from RTR FM.
Thank you very much for this. I really appreciate it.
Matt Moran, 10 News.